You tuned in with Viewz from the Street, man. Come on, you know what the fuck going on.
Viewz from the Streetz. What's up? How y'all doing?
Man, Frank, yeah, we know how to fight tomorrow.
Who is mom and daddy, man? He was ugly, man.
Hey, this is what you do to niggas. Man, this is my youngest boy, man. I've been raising this nigga since he was this high.
You got to love it, man. Nard Ross. Hey, man. I love you.
That nigga Mohawk level.
We live with Ka-Million, man. You just rocked the stage, hometown. Just talk about the feeling real quick.
Oh, man, I appreciate that. I always love it, you know, being my hometown, rocking the stage. Before we up next, we up now, actually. And I'm just blessed to be here, man. You already know it's good to get you the sauce.
Speaking of being up now, tell all the ladies that look up to you, any words of encouragement?
Man, do you, be you. That's what makes you unique. Don't try to be like nobody else. You got short hair. If you got long hair, if you got freckles, if your style different, whatever the fuck, if you thick, whatever it is, rock you. You feel me? You. That's all I gotta say. That's all I can do. That's all you can do with you. For real. Hey.
Do what I had to do. Caught in the life. I can't let it go. Whether that's right, I won't ever know.
Michelle, and I am here for Coaches Against Violence. So make sure you check that out. Make sure you go and pay close attention.
Coaches Against Violence, man, 5020 Cleveland Road, man. We coming to you, man. Like I said, we like to call our kids thugs, ghoulums, hoons, whatever we want to call them, man. I've been in meetings where people trying to tell me that's what I want to call my kids. But like I said, right now, man, I'm bringing the city together. Travis McCall, Mike Holloway, Big Dorsey, everybody, like I said to you, man, Coaches Against Violence, man, put them guns down. Guns down versus guns down, gloves up. Let's go.
Oh, you going to let them fight?
Reason down the freeway, just me and my baby. Can I ride just me and my boss? No way.
it's the boss, Ricky Rose, man, and I'm saluting all the coaches against violence. I'm encouraging all the coaches worldwide to join the movement. Shout out to all the parks that's embracing the movement. I know these brothers right here actually played football with him, and he had a little arm, man. I don't give a fuck, man. He had a little arm. But more importantly, man, it's all about the kids, us giving back that time, us showing love, us inspiring the youngsters. You know, let's be great, you know what I mean? Because there's a lot of great youngsters we got out here. So let's salute that. Coaches Against Violence, the movement. Ricky Rose.
Ross, appreciate the endorsement. Oh, hey, look here, man. Y'all put them guns down, man.
So many shades, they thought I had a lazy eye. Shorty rolled me smooth as my Mercedes ride. No love, cry when only babies die. And when I go, that casket better cost 100,000. I pray to God I look my killer in his eyes. Snatch his soul out his shirt, just take him for that ride. OG is one who's standing on his own feet. A boss is one who guarantee we gon' need.
Every day I'm hustling. 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 Every day I'm hust
I'm coming down the stairs.
This my brother Jabbar just FaceTimed me in this motherfucker. We in here, nigga!
I love you, nigga. I'm gonna get your nigga on, man. We in here, nigga. Do more. Put your cell phone up. I'm selling dope. Straight off the iPhone.
Even if that bitch broke, put it on
quote. He talking 9 zone.
Whoa.
He ball four. I'm 35. Oh,
look. Man, PC, Trey, and Paul. MJG, bitch, I got eight ball.
YMCMB, double M, we rich forever. If you got love for my nigga Lil Wayne, put your hands in the sky one time.
I used to see niggas on TV, man. I used to be like, yo, nigga, so blessed. Oh, man.
Talk that shit, whoa, talk that shit, whoa, talk that shit.
Salute all those coaches that's against violence. We salute that, you know, worldwide.